Here we are again, welcome back to Highland ADV. This is us in the Codder. Just David and myself out today, we're both back on the CB500Xs. John's away sunning himself in the Turkey, I think it is. And David's out off Norway in a ship. The other David. So this 500X is getting a wee run out again, expecting a shower or two, and they're needing a run, the bike. Last few runs we've been out on the DSX 1400 and the CB1000R and the Fat Boy and the Ninja, so then we're getting the adventure bike a wee run out today. There's a failure on this camera already. I think we're going to head to Dulsie Bridge and then coffee at Grantown. Not been up the Dulsie Road for quite a while, so that's the plan. There's a big beast here pulling over that fast, well done on him. The big round baler. It's a lovely little road up here. The road to the left takes you to the ford. We end up in the same place, but quite a nice wee road as well. And this road here, we've got the choice of the Reineken or just straight to Dulsie Bridge. We're not going to do the Dreinichen route today. Nice new bit of tar. this is the junction where straight on it takes us to, which is actually turning a right, but straight on takes us to Dreinachen. And going straight on this road to the left is through to Dulsie Bridge. This was one of the main trade routes south from the Cawdor Nairn Murray area. This road was built by General Wade and all these bridges. Where, and you'll see Dulsie Bridge. It's quite an old, spectacular old bridge. But these were the main routes south. Another route that goes down is like the main A9, which again General Wade built the original route out of Inverness, straight down through Daviot, Moy, Aviemore. Here's the Dulsie Bridge, and we've got spots of rain. I think I'll stop and see if it's dry enough and not windy. I can get the drone out here. That's the old Dulsie Bridge there. That was the Dulsie Bridge. Got a bit of video footage with the drone. And hopefully the other camera is going to stay on this thing. David coming over the bridge. Got a bit of footage of David going across the bridge on the CB500X. Hopefully I did anyway. There's a telephone cable right immediately above the bridge that I had to be keeping an eye out for. And obviously trees everywhere. Moor. Main road runs right across it, and I think we're going to shoot across that road and go across the main Davamoor road. This is the Little Dava Road. And this one takes you across to the main Dava Road. Don't see that every day. Thank you. That's us at the end of the link road. So this is the main Dalva road from Furness to Grantown and Spey. And we'll head across here. Square in Grantown, coffee time. That's us leaving Grantown, heading back to Inverness via our bridge. Sitting there in Grantown, there must have been I don't know, 300 or 400 bikes past us. Looks like there's a couple of bike clubs out. practice the backing of my race. Hope you enjoyed the run up by Dulsie Bridge. Stayed dry the whole day. We got a couple of little spots at Dulsie Bridge, but never actually got damp at all. So I hope you enjoyed the video. If you did enjoy the video, give us a thumbs up, subscribe down below, and we'll see you in the next video. We'll be right back.